I was with Michael in Eastern Europe, and we got off of a plane, and he said, do you want to go to the hotel or you want to come to the orphanage with me? And it was like, rather than going to the hotel, he went to the orphanage. And he walked into this orphanage, and I remembered him looking, and he was walking through it, and he was very calm. The promoters were there, and he was looking around, and the conditions were pretty grim. And I saw him whisper to someone and then whisper to someone else, and he was, you know, moving through and interacting with the children. And then later I found out what he had whispered, and it was, you know, this orphanage will be turned around. There will be new beds in here. There will be clean sheets in here. There will be more people in here taking care of these children by tomorrow, or I'm not going to go on stage. I saw this guy go into an orphanage in Romania and turn the conditions around within 24 hours. Another thing that I'll always remember about him. You know, this guy had the biggest heart of anybody and really, really did care about improving, you know, the human condition, especially for children. That was part of his mission. While he was on tour, you know, he always wanted to know what he could do in each place so that when he left the place better, having been there. You know, and how many people can you say that about?